Hey, Mitra.
Hey, Patty.
Hey, Patty.
Hey, Catherine.
Hey, Catherine.
Hey, Mitra.
Hey, Mitra.
Hey, Cassie. What's up?
Not much, you?
Oh, I'm good.
Patty? Well, what's got into you, you giggle gal?
I met an all-American guy.
What's an all-American guy?
Well, I went to my favorite restaurant.
Only Raisins?
What's Only Raisins?
Well, it's the same concept as Just Salad and then Style
Okay.
Anyways, I saw the All-American guy and I can't stop thinking about
it. What made him an All-American guy? Was he a soldier?
A baseball player?
A president?
Well, he can't be any of those things, but then he can also not be
those
things. Whoa. I'm looking for a special guy. Blonde hair, white skin, blue eyes. I'm looking for a special guy. Throws a football and has blue eyes.
I'm looking for a special guy who comes from my good family.
I'm looking for a special guy who is larger than me. But how will I find him? How will I know he's right for me?
You don't have to find him. Statistically,
he'll find you!
I can meet him on a Tinder date. Swipe, swipe, he won't add me on Facebook.
I could meet him during office hours. Otherwise, he'll fail me.
I could meet him on a family trip. He is my uncle.
The All-American guy has a pretty mom and an amazing dad. His dad
to call my own. What are the odds? He sounds like one in a million.
Actually, the odds are much higher. One in four women meet the All-American.
What?
One in four? That's a lot. I mean, that sounds like a